100 years after man declared God dead, we're in the middle of the longest winter in human history. The only thing left of mankind's footprint dwells 10 meters beneath the ice. Humanoids, engineered in our own likeness. A race of workers and the men who police them.
Ready for this?
The ice humbles all. It reveals our limitations, our weaknesses, our humanness.